Gaming back with another video. And today, we are playing a lighter game than the other ones. And it's called When Pigs Fly. And you're supposed to build a ship. There's a flyer pig. Doing something. And I'm going to do a playthrough on this. Fly. Sorry if it's like doing something. Let's see how fast he goes and how high he goes. 12 miles per hour. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. 28, 29, and so how do you reset? How do you reset? So it's just a little piggy. So first a long box like that. Then leaf blower. Cowboys. I need the window. Okay, let's see if it works. I'm actually gonna get more into the game later, but it exploded. Great. Just great. So take to the skies. I actually got him to go in the air this time. It's pretty awesome. And where am I gonna land? Where am I gonna land? Where am I gonna land? Oh! Back to the build. Let's see. So I want to take the hats off. Right there, and I'm actually going to try to make it so it can fly. And large tractor.
See you later.
Let's see. No! I think you can download your builds too. I'm not sure. I think though. So here, put it all the way up. Oh, the pulse gen, it's facing that way. Pulse cannon goes away. I'm gonna decorate it. Pig. How do you put it on the pig? Let's see. I actually tried to make a design this time, so I hope it works. All the way. Whoa. I got a foot higher than where it was before. Computer heater. Oh, that is... That, I bet that'll make us fast. Let's try it now. I got a little bit in the air. No, wait, where are you going? What? Oh my gosh. Right here, sir. I don't know. I'm sorry if that was a loud sound that just happened. It was just really, really weird. Let's see. Not enough to turn it not all the way up. Really up. Really high. Piggy's gone mad. There was that one time that I could, like, get it to go up. I did it! Once. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end this video here. Please, if you liked it, please scratch that like button. And I'll see, and subscribe to get a free pet tag, or not really. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!